Apparently. Yeah, we're totally live. See if anybody's in the chat.
Thought I wasn't like this when you press the button. Oops.
Picking their noses. Hello, guys. To whomever may be watching. Hi, Bad Meg.
Hello.
Nom, 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 nom.
Liz went out and got us some delicious, very cute cupcakes. Oh, the lights are so bright. You can't see the cute little... There you go. Bring them closer. Look at that cute little flower.
They are delish. Delish, delish. Well, we haven't even tried them yet, so I guess now is the time.
Oh
my god. Oh, cupcakes.
Yep.
OMG.
Country munchies.
Baking age. What, do you have snacks for your Portal stream for Ketchup Kate?
I was having pierogies for Portal.
Because somebody said Ketchup Kate. And yeah. I thought that was amazing. The idea that you were just eating ketchup.
That's disgusting.
It is.
I used to like ketchup, and then I was at a Wendy's. I was eating, like, fries with ketchup and a Frosty, which is like a milkshake, for those of you who don't know. And the ketchup was sweeter than the milkshake.
Yikes.
So, from that point on, I was much less enthused with ketchup.
Whoa, buzzing. That is the sound of a visitor. A gentleman caller. Oh, happy days.
Could it be Mom Chothra?
Take me.
Ah, no, take her, take her. I don't understand all the hype around him. I don't want to be taken by the monster.
But it's a great honor.
Screw that. Don't need it. Don't want it. Hello, Crosshair, Rock Pants, and Bad Mac. Hey, maybe we're gonna have, you know, a nice little intimate stream today.
Yeah.
Maybe not. Maybe everyone's gonna tune in all of a sudden. Mm-hmm. Who cares? Either way, hope you guys all have your baking age baked goods.
Yeah. Creamer roll gray tea, as discussed on Punchy stream yesterday. Delicious.
Oh my
Thank
God.
You, Rock Pants, for mentioning it.
Kate, thank you for bringing it.
Dude, I have
it is delectable.
They have like these sort of yellow flowers, which is what gives it the creaminess. I don't know. It's a mystery.
Oh, Gabriel Legend, thanks for tuning in. You know? Hey.
Hello,
we appreciate you stopping by. Stay as long as you like.
Yep. Good choice.
Oh yeah, did you say Donatello? Did I miss that? Your no. favorite turtle.
Oh. I don't know. Purple. Yep. Donatello.
Mine's Michelangelo.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna throw that out there. Hello, Aragorn.
Hello.
Hello, Kev. You feeling a bit better now? Is that cough still there?
Jaseer.
Hello, Jaseer. And anybody else we may have neglected to say hi to. Oh,
ooh, you're wearing
like that guy. Ugh. What are these punks doing in my house?
I don't know.
Who let them in?
Hanging out, playing games.
Revolution.
Oh, some rubber. Oh, Rock Pants, you should definitely, definitely heat up that tea.
Mm.
All right, yeah, we'll call you Gabe. Call you Gabe, Gabe, Gabe.
Gabe's a babe.
Raphael, I approve. I approve mm-hmm. of that choice. He's probably my second favorite. Because he's badass and he talks like this. Mm. Depending on which version we're watching it for.
Most attractive.
Ooh. Let the funks in. You. You. Mm. Mm.
These are really good cupcakes.
Yeah. These are amazing.
And didn't Lark Season 1 shoot on location where you purchased these from?
It sure did. A quaint little bakery called Chocolat. And that's where Miss Charlotte and Mr. Scott filmed their outdoor date scene.
Mm-hmm. I figure we might as well keep promoting them.
Hey, why not?
Yeah. Thanks for letting us shoot. Thanks for keeping existing and giving us delicious cupcakes.
Because we love you, and right. I will continue to buy cupcakes from you because you are like 3 blocks away from my new house.
Mm-hmm.
My new apartment.
House.
The the boys are trunnin' mm-hmm. again.
Mm-hmm.
While the women stream, the boys, they trun.
Yep. They're running, we're streaming.
Henshi, hello!
Hello! Wait, I thought you were like, didn't you only get to bed at like 8 a.m. our time?
Dedication.
Thank you.
Freaking dedication, man. Oh, people. So it's actually the boys' fault that we are not streaming Exalt Switch tomorrow. And they're very sad, but they are playing in a Netrunner store tournament championship?
I think it's a spring championship or something. Don't talk with your mouth full.
Oh, I'm supposed to... John! Yeah. I'm supposed to ask what your favorite Ninja Turtle is. Oh, here he comes.
Uh-oh.
Opened a can of worms. Crosshair, I hope you're happy.
Hi. I wasn't allowed to watch Ninja Turtles as a kid, so I don't really have one, but if I had to pick, it would be Donatello. He's the smart one, and he carries a bow.
No one ever picks the guy with the pizza.
Oh.
And you'll be sorry.
You're the pizza delivery guy.
The guy who brings them pizza.
I would pick him in a heartbeat.
That's Michelangelo.
Though, actually, no. My favorite, of course, was always April. As a girl, whatever.
Thank you, power!
Mm-hmm.
Artemis, hi, and thank you for the donation.
Mm.
I don't know what that is. I think that's the Broken Age donation sound?
Yep. You're using one of the weird, like, little... It's Grabby Gary or something making a noise. It's one of those devices. Oh, yeah.
Grabbing there. Oh, Scott, what's your favorite turtle?
I have to go with Donatello as well.
Scott chooses Donatello. So for some reason, Donatello is winning in this apartment, and I don't even know who my friends are anymore.
Hmm.
Rock Pants has been skipping all around in the Ninja Turtles.
Hmm.
Gabe, thank you. Cowabunga, dude! Like, that's
yeah.
Michelangelo, man! Ugh, whatever.
Also, like...
He's the pizza one! Let's peace out of this. Bye, music bot! Bring John back, tell him I need... John!
Donation
dance. Oh, they just started their game, so we'll let them play.
Yeah.
Oh, my
God. Right. That's what I was saying when I hit a mouthful. Phrasing. They're playing at Randolph, which is one of our locations in season 2, which was the gaming cafe of Lancelotes. So they particularly want to show up tomorrow to continue to show their support for the wonderful location.
We want them to love us.
We love them.
Yay.
Okay.
I think John wasn't allowed to watch the Turtles because of the violence.
Yeah, I think he wasn't allowed to watch violent cartoons as a kid, and so...
I watched Ninja Turtles, and I watched Power Rangers, but I was not allowed to watch Dawson's Creek. Most interesting.
I don't know whether I wasn't allowed or whether I just never watched it, but...
I only wanted to watch it because I wasn't allowed. It was
it
was a very strange thing.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah.
Anyway.
I had an older brother, so he got to control what we watched, so it was definitely Power Rangers and Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, Power Rangers and Ninja Turtles all the way! And I think... Oh, I watched some Sonic.
Mm-hmm.
For sure.
And there was, like, a Zelda TV show and a Mario TV show, and I remember all of those sort of vaguely.
Vaguely. Oh, yeah, let's change this shiznatch over.
Whoop.
Boop! Who should we start with? And who wants to start playing first?
You go ahead and start playing, whoever we start with.
Okay, so what were we about? Oh, we were about to... Oh, he was telling us to go over to him, I think.
Yeah, we had just finished assembling
the
little things.
Mission, but enemy forces seem to be aware of us already. I'm ready. Let's do this quickly.
I'm sorry.
Do it. Do it
for yours.
Eh.
You may now use the fusion orb inhibitor button to inhibit.
We are playing Broken Age. We're working our way through. It's a fun time. Oh, shoot. You were the one who did this before, so I don't remember, actually.
You should have a grabber. And thereby the ship will carry. So you press that, and there's like a little, there will be a little claw that drops, but.
But I don't have Grab and Gary anymore.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, there you go.
And
now
I just
wait.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. Oh, I see.
That'll move you to a different panel to try to find other creatures
don't
to be
wait
saved.
Forever, though.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, now the next one.
Okay.
So
now I'm
on radar. Find it. Grab it.
Do it.
Just push the button.
Oh, shut up. Wolf.
I would be so bad. I'm glad that I had easy levels of this.
Oh, fuck. I got it.
Those who watch me play Portal.
Is the audio still echoey, guys? Let me know, because I just turned it down a bit. Okay.
Dang. That's okay. Try again.
Guaranteed.
See the creature in your mind's eye.
Yeah, tell me if the audio is still echoey, because we really turned it down. There we go.
Yay.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Hey, that's all we can do. We're pulling out.
Thank you, Rock Pants.
I need to save this last one. Don't make the same mistake you did last time, boy. You said you trusted my instincts, right? I don't understand.
I'm gonna turn it down a bit more, just a little bit safe.
Yeah, we've got subtitles, so even if we
important.
Can't enjoy.
I know, but the voice acting is really good.
I know. Like,
yeah, the
so
wolf is
the
thing.
Boy.
So
let's find that last thing.
You've
saved more than
that.
Enough.
There you go.
It's just one creature.
No.
Rats.
Ah, so close.
Dang.
Nope.
Dang. We've saved more than enough.
It's okay. Oh, come on. I basically had him. This is reminding me I'm having flashbacks to yesterday's Skyrim stream with the friggin' master lock. And then, of course, if I just waited like 2 more seconds, I would have found the key.
Of course.
Don't worry, the great thing about this game is there isn't actually a time
yeah.
constraint. It's all in your mind.
Yes.
There we go.
Yes.
Yeah.
So Tom, this is a video game, story-based. About 4 hours of gameplay in. There's a boy story and a girl story that we can go back and forth between. And we're currently playing the boy. He's in a spaceship.
I can't see her anymore.
He's trying
Forget
to save
about the
little creature. Creatures.
We need to move you to a safe location. Come with me.
Out in space.
Oh no!
Ooh.
Run, Jay! Get somewhere safe!
Attention, critical.
Oh my goodness.
I can fix this.
No!
This is true, Aragorn. I really, well, were you there yesterday when I accidentally punched a guard and then...
Yeah.
And then Alvar ended up being killed.
Yeah.
Which was not...
Yeah.
That was not done by me.
Yeah.
Oh, it's spring break!
Spring break!
Yeah.
I wish I had spring break. But I guess that would just mean like...
You yas as much as you want. Yas. Oh, you've got. Do we have our chronometers? Because once again, I'm.
Oh, yeah, because
Yeah.
Well, we can sort of guess by. So we started, you know, for live for 14 minutes.
And Crosshair's usually pretty good about reminding us, too. Oh, shit, what's happening? Oh, no!
Because we stepped outside to repair the hull bridge, and now, like, there's a scary eyeball. Something.
Yeah, we spring forward as well. And I...
Yep. Lose an hour. I'll get it. Why?
Why? Oh, shit.
Oh, rip. Or not? I guess we're on a plan? I also like his scarf. Everyone.
Sauron, is that you? Yeah, and he's back for the ring. I knew I shouldn't have worn it as a bracelet. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, so we were just forced to go back to... Okay.
Oh.
So, I'm not gonna lie, people. I was so confused by what we were supposed to do next with this girl that I checked a walkthrough just to see what step we had missed. And it looks like we were supposed to get something from these guards. But they are, or they were unconscious.
Yeah. Had the same exact vision.
Oh, maybe not anymore.
They'll think we're crazy.
Hey, can I get you guys something?
Like what?
Mm.
I have no idea.
Something to read?
We're blind.
True.
Amazing. Try something.
Hey, did you guys see the Deadeye God?
She must have heard us talking. Look, it was only a shared vision.
But we knocked them out.
Normal among devoted people, especially when they've been
maybe they've woken up.
The blood goes to your feet.
I hope so.
Hey,
we need to get something from
knees.
Them.
Ladies and gentlemen, do not lock your knees when you're staying for a long
time. Who's the Deadeye God?
The Messiah.
Don't pass out when you're the groom at your wedding.
Bringer of miracle objects. Someday he will rise.
But this is weird. I really hope this didn't bring us so far back in the story that before we met him.
I don't think so. Sure.
Did your god bring any miracle objects that were like weapons? The kind that could take down a giant monster before it destroyed your home village?
Our god had such power and more. Probably. I mean, really. We don't even know what happened. Stuff in there does.
What's the Battle of Volgentol?
Volgentol.
The final battle between humans and Mogs. The end.
Not the
of
Mogs. Mog Chopra.
Uh-huh.
Sounds promising.
Yeah, it's. This is a beautiful game.
Did you say
I dig it?
Lost your sight?
Yes, that happens when you blind yourself.
Oh, they blinded themselves.
Oh.
Did we know that?
If the Deadeye God has no need for sight. And neither do we.
Huh.
Yeah, Gabe, that's, you know, what the heck is this game is a pretty common reaction.
Hey,
all right, so we've already asked them about the books.
Like what?
Maybe a refreshing beverage?
No, thanks. I've got a flask of barnacle juice under this robe. Diet barnacle juice over here.
Hey, can I get you guys something?
Like what?
Some more holy tear gas?
Oh, yeah. Here.
Oh, great.
Sweet.
Just fill that up for me if you could.
Okay.
So that one we have to get the brine and spray it on ourselves.
Later.
Or the ladies, one of the two.
I think so.
There we go.
Great.
I didn't think, hey, can I get you something would give me
no,
something.
No, me neither.
Damn it, games.
Damn it, games indeed. Down we go. Ah, this time zone has 42 minutes. Lesser known spinoff to this hour has 22 minutes.
I like it, Henshi. So, yeah, Tom, we're in a fish town, and they're trying to attract a big monster to come eat them because they seem to want to be sacrificed. We were sacrificed in Cupcake Town and didn't want none of that, so we escaped.
I mean, when is this not going to come in handy?
Okay, so now I've got that.
So do you want to try dragging it on yourself?
Well,
or on them?
I feel like I'm supposed to have their perfume, right? Or maybe not.
Maybe.
No way.
Okay.
I'm not becoming
so then, drag it on them.
Gross, Drusilla. Don't you think I can smell that? Okay, this time it really wasn't me.
That is super big. And then you get the hooks,
and then I can,
right?
Yeah, the hooks, and maybe I can grab her perfume as well. Let me just pull this spray can of fish guts into my bum.
Now,
hey, maybe this perfume is what's attracting them. I'll get rid of it.
Great. Ow.
Hello, Ella.
Great idea. What about me?
She's jumped up into my lap.
I exude it
naturally. Oh, kitten.
She has to save whom she can't. Ow. I'll tell Mog Tothra about you, Drusilla.
Fantastic. Right. Now I'm going to spray myself.
Oh, man.
Now, I do believe he said that we couldn't join because we didn't smell right.
So now we smell perfect.
So perfect. Perfume.
Beautiful.
Marshall Dune?
Mm-hmm.
I need to enter the Maiden's Feast.
This cat, oh my
well,
god.
Well, I suppose I do owe you one for your help with construction. Oh my, now that is how you attract a monster.
Yeesh.
You are in, my girl. My compliments to your grandmother. Truly monstrous.
Gross. I don't know what's up with the cats.
Ladies
they,
and gentlemen,
it's
showtime!
They really are.
So there may be some sort of catastrophic camera fall or something if they get what they want.
Can you imagine if every time we put on perfume in real life we were surrounded by pink cloud puffs? This is what Aragorn.
That would be cute, but annoying.
Oh god, here it comes!
Oh, they learned their song.
I will say that I did not read far ahead enough in the walkthrough to know what we are supposed to do now, so this is
That's
all
okay.
going to be...
I prefer that.
Yeah. Oh my gracious!
Okay. Great, they got chosen. He swallowed his... Whistle.
Where's your death ray?
We have the little controller. We have to get close enough, maybe?
I don't know.
Because, like, we have the controller for the prism beam, right?
Yeah, I just don't know where it's supposed to be.
I don't know. Should we try it? Because it's in our inventory.
Yeah. Get that laser ready! Hit it!
Oh, that was easy. We just keep zapping? Like, I don't know. Or do we need to line them up?
No, no.
It's time! Do it!
Right in his eyeball!
And then I think
it's
he has
charging
to recharge.
Back up.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Yeah, they really did get good at their singing class.
Get that laser ready!
Maybe they're just each trying to fake each other out and throw the other one off key. Because they're sneaky.
I'm trying to.
It's time! I don't think I'm getting through that thick hide.
No, but I'm trying
okay.
to shoot its eye.
So. Yeah, maybe we have to lure it way up.
Huh.
Way up.
Way up. Ooh.
Get ready to fire that thing! Hit it! No,
there we go.
Even
no, even
his
eyes are
off. Oh, maybe his mouth? Oh, God.
But it did a thing. So
no!
I could beat you
oh,
with
yeah.
one arm
get
tied
it
behind
in the
my back.
End of it.
But not two!
Oh.
What? Yeah, open your mouth.
I got your number, Mom Chakra.
Ah, shoot.
Okay.
I could beat you with one arm tied behind my back, but not two. I could beat you with one arm tied behind my back, but not two.
I'm confused.
Get ready to fire that thing.
Maybe it's like tentacles at the bottom.
I don't think I'm getting through that thick hide.
Hmm. This is very strange. Is there something else maybe that we can use to...
Our ladder?
Yeah, you recognize me, don't you?
We've been shooting at its eyes. Even its eyes are...
Get ready to fire that thing!
I thought he opened his eyes sometimes.
Nice
cross. Oh shit.
Yep.
Gotcha.
Oh, that was accidental.
But looks like that's what we've got to do.
So just aim at his legs?
Yep.
Come here. Get ready to fire that thing now.
Great.
Nailed.
Perfect.
Nailed it.
Nailed it.
Get ready to fire that thing. Hit it, Deadeye God.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good idea.
Hit it. Hold still.
Come like me. Don't you wish your monster had claws like me? Don't you?
No, no good. His mouth is closed.
Well, then open it, you.
Nom, nom, nom.
Jerk monkey? How am I supposed to open
it? Even its eyes are armor plated.
Yes, but you need to open the mouth.
Take the shot. No good. His mouth is closed.
Maybe we just have to wait. Maybe it's like a cycle.
Maybe.
Nope.
Oh, oh, crap. No.
Rip.
Hit it, Deadeye God.
Hmm.
There's more where that came from.
So we've got a ladder? Maybe we could like try jamming the ladder in his mouth? I don't know.
Fire away.
Stool.
Yeah.
We haven't had a use for the stool yet.
Well, we used it to make the tree puke.
Yeah, but we didn't get rid of it afterwards. Usually.
Missed.
Usually that means something.
What am I missing all the time?
Now.
There we go.
Ooh, sounds like that hurt.
It's looking at me right.
Stupid regenerating tentacles.
Fire away.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Do it. Take the shot. I knew that wasn't my fault.
Okay.
Hit it, Deadeye God.
Oh no. Here we go.
Is it drool?
Now. No good. His mouth is closed.
Oh, great.
Sweet.
Gonna jack
Short
open his
thing.
Mouth and shoot him.
Can surprise you.
Yeah.
What's happening in the mouth?
It.
Yeah.
Monster. Die quick, or we're gonna have a meltdown up here.
Thank you.
Yay! Take that, Mog Chakra!
So is he a monster, or is he a...
Sin is jacked! Sin is jacked!
It's gonna wash away!
No, we're dead!
He's passed out!
Yay! Whoa. Yikes.
Yikes. Sweet. So we have defeated Mog Chakra.
Fantastic. I mean, that was our goal, so.
What lurks within?
Feeling pretty good about this.
It's a spaceship.
Mog Chakra, oh my god.
Is his spaceship. So it wasn't.
What? What the hell? Oh! Ah! This is trippy.
Have we swapped places?
Rock pants. What? No!
Swap places in time? No, but that doesn't
make sense.
But
he's gonna meet the older version of himself. Oh, good lord. Oh, nice callback, guys.
Yeah.
Please don't tell anyone. What the hell?
Now I think we have to choose whose story to follow, yeah.
Target acquired. Death from above! Ah, wretch! I thought I had
it! Oh, it's the knife!
Were you trying to stab
me? Oh, thank goodness.
Why?
Don't take it personally, kid. It's just what I do. For instance, just
oh, the creatures we were saving were the maidens?
So we thought we were saving maidens.
We were actually...
like, eating...
like, because they must have...
thought things couldn't get any
stranger. I mean, they couldn't have become those little yarn people, could
maybe.
They? That would be friggin' trippy.
I have no idea. They were put into storage or something.
Something tells me you're a girl who knows the value of a good knife.
Hmm.
Can I just confirm that you are a talking knife? I miss Stabby.
If I'm losing my mind, or just mildly hallucinating.
Oh, I'm the real deal, kid. I technological marvel and sharp too.
What are you doing inside the monster, Mark Chocolate?
I need to stop talking to you. You're a knife.
You are inside the spaceship Bassinostra.
Bassinostra. That'll be my next RPG character
name.
We're
outside of a spaceship?
We're outside of a spaceship? Then how can I breathe?
Don't ask me. I'm solid state. I gotta admit, though, this ship and everything around it has been acting a little nutty since I cut it. But that's to be expected.
Who's the captain of this ship?
Well, the other kid who just tumbled through that bright spot in space. That's the one we call Commander. But the real brains of the operation, we just call Mom.
Where can I find Mom?
Beats me. Haven't heard from her in a while. But hey, I didn't stab her.
I didn't stab her. You can't pin that on me.
You're coming with me.
Hey, Captain Daff. Oh, Captain Daff can let us know how far into the game we are.
Yeah. You're coming with me. And for the record, I took down this ship.
Whatever.
She
right
sure did.
I can still see the sky through that hole in space. Weird.
This is trippy. Who's getting stabbed? No one yet.
So, was he never in space? And he was just piloting
Mom Chakra?
Oh man,
this is trippy.
Like a fake space guy?
Outer hull breach detected.
Cool. I think we can walk through that.
Attempting emergency takeoff.
Oh. I don't think so.
Damn. I would walk through that if I could. Maybe climb that rope?
Offline. Anti-gravity field unavailable.
What is
no.
A goldfish bowl?
Oh, it's a space helmet.
Oh, sweet.
I guess space helmet makes more sense.
Matrix cleared. Completing starfield repair. Starfield integrity restored. Initializing repressurization.
Not repressurization.
Function unavailable. Air transport system incomplete. Unable
what?
To repressurize.
I can't figure out a way to put them together.
Unable to engage anti-gravity field.
Yeah, climb up that rope.
Air transport system incomplete. Unable to repressurize.
Okay, I'm up here.
What
am I doing? I wasn't paying attention to what I was supposed to do.
Yeah, I guess we have to...
Open up!
If we can't get out, then we have to repair the, air pressure field. So we have to figure out how to fix that.
Okay.
Do we have any... Two
air
things.
Transport system incomplete.
I can't make any new connections with
connections. Okay, so I need to connect...
Tubes.
Yeah, some tubi. Some tubi things. Maybe there's something over here we can... Oh, can I detach that with the knife? Yes. I
so
sure
smart.
Can.
But then how are we gonna get back up?
I or don't know.
Let's try that, though.
Okay, we're about five nights through, says Captain Daff.
Where's the empty wine bottle? Do
want. No, see, the empty wine bottle is what Punchy carries around with her in Skyrim.
I could get a longer hose by cutting it up here, but...
Ugh, fine. Honestly.
There's a weak point on that hose. I can't reach it from here.
Hey, what happened to our stool?
Yeah. Stole our stool. Maybe we missed... Okay, how do we stop ourselves from climbing? You, like, go partway down?
Come on, I bet 50% of us would survive.
I don't need cloud shoes here.
I don't need cloud shoes here. Can I just laser shoot it?
The only thing this trigger is good for is fire.
Okay.
Is death ray. And only when we're... Hey, pointy.
Oh.
Actually any
Jesus. Okay.
The name's Dutch. And the answer's yes.
Yes.
We don't have the ladder anymore.
Finally. Thanks for that.
Thank you.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Let's connect this shizzle. No, we lost the ladder because it disappeared into this, the mouth of the spaceship.
Which one?
I don't know. Oh.
Two with number. No, I don't know. Can we put it over there?
Reach the other pipes with this. Okay.
Warning. Unanticipated hydraulic connection.
Well, now what?
Change it.
Warning. Air venting into sewage overflow.
Uh-oh.
Also, yeah. Doesn't sound good. I think this is our only remaining.
Good feeling.
Oh, good.
Accessing maintenance panel 22.
Oh, excellent.
I was hoping for something more spectacular.
Oh. So maybe these
maybe
are not.
Maybe the other half.
Great.
Accessing maintenance panel 114.
I don't get it.
That makes two of us, kid.
And pop this on there. Let's see what that does.
Accessing maintenance panel 36.
Huh.
Actually, well, I should be seeing what these panels are doing, I guess.
Yeah, well, is that a panel?
I don't know.
I feel like it'll pop open. There's only one configuration we haven't done, which is, I think, top to bottom.
Yeah.
Maybe
air transport
panel
system
27
incomplete.
Or something.
Unable to repressurize.
Doop.
Warning. Coolant detected in air supply.
Nope.
Bill.
This pipe.
Accessing maintenance panel 114.
I don't get it.
That's interesting. Oh, wait. Maybe I can... Hold on. Can I do...
I can't reach that platform.
Yes, you can. Believe
You're
in yourself.
Fire.
I can't reach that platform.
Oh, I see. Okay, so wait. Actually, I'm not sure if I see. But there's... The panel moves and goes lower.
Does it?
So...
That goes there.
Was it this one?
This one looks as good as any. Now what?
Warning. Coolant detected
nope.
In air supply.
No panel.
That doesn't sound
yeah,
good.
I think Kev's right. Use the panels to
accessing
the
panel
36.
Yeah, that's a lower one.
Yeah. I didn't even realize that. I always thought it was the same one.
Me too. Burp burr burp burr burr. Burr, 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 burr.
Nice, we're standing on it.
There's a weak point on that hose.
What?
But I can't reach it from here.
Don't say that.
There's a weak point on that hose. But I can't.
Unable to repressurize.
Damn it. Come on, woman.
There's a weak point on that hose.
Okay, and then she can just
maybe
jump down to
it from there.
Well, who wants to live forever, right?
I'm really starting to like you, kid.
Boop.
How?
Boom.
Smacked her butt.
That hurt, but it was worth it for this hose, I think.
Cutting is always worth it.
Cutting is always worth it.
I like
wow.
Dutch the knife.
Hopefully I can make some new connections with this long hose. No idea what this one is for.
Then I guess what the other one?
Air transport system integrity restored.
That seems reasonable.
Oh, yeah.
Beginning repressurization.
Wait, that's good, right?
Engaging anti-gravity field.
Oh, here we go.
Okie dokie.
Stabilizers online.
Is the room spinning?
Oh boy. Here we go. Oh, what the hell? Grab one of those arms, they might come in handy.
Yeah, I know, it's like it's a bigger grabby.
Hey, there's the hatch. Aw, I missed it.
Some
yes.
Space boots?
Yikes. What's that claw thing?
I don't know, but I gotta grab
that's
it.
That's the claw with which we got our trap rests. Do
I wonder if that little claw is getting as dizzy as I am.
We need to get grabbing Mary. Okay, what about the floating, like, boot over there?
Or I can't spin at all.
Yeah.
Push or a
push
so
or a pull. We have these claw shoes. We have this knife.
I don't need to wear a
maybe
helmet.
We just have to reach for this when we're spinning close together.
That creepy
like
giant
yellow
robot
arm.
Hand feels oddly familiar to me.
yeah, a push or a pull.
I think we might spin in relation to that claw arm and be able to reach it when we're both like sort of close. And our hands reach its hand.
No.
Can't.
No.
Anywhere.
It was a good try. But I'm not moving at all. Captain Daff says this was a little tough. The great thing about Captain Daff being here, though, is that,
yeah,
you know, if we get super desperate for getting out of here. Okay, what else do I have?
The only thing this trigger is
yeah.
good for expiring out.
Can't
here
really
you go.
Do that.
Wow.
Bad timing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Here you go, rats.
Yeah.
You got me. Now let go of that helmet.
Great. Fantastic.
Grab your arm. I think we want to grab it down.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah.
Looks
correct.
Yeah.
Ah.
No.
Well, what good are you, arm, if you can't reach stuff?
Okay.
Grab.
Dang.
Oh.
Timing. Whoops. Facing the wrong way.
I get it, girl.
Rats. Need to get the timing right.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, grabbing
something
Gary.
Tells me I'm not
definitely
gonna be able to get you to let go of that boot, am I?
Grabbing Gary, grab the boot. Carrying a boot.
And it's holding
maybe
a boot.
Maybe Gary in the boot. Oh, what's this?
Reach that boot. Probably not my
boot?
Size anyway.
Well, I have
far.
The boot.
Still not long.
What more craft can I
make him find the boot and the yeah, sure.
Whoa. Oh, cool.
Hey, I recognize that grip. I'll bet you were inside one of those tentacles.
Oh.
That grabbed me on
the beach.
Interesting.
Probably one of the ones I shot, I'm guessing. Well, serves you right.
Okay, so now I have it.
Oh, and I think you might be able to control it. What if you...
I don't want to fly out that way.
Oh, maybe fly down? Or fly to the other boot?
Maybe I can push off this thing. Woohoo! Space!
Space!
Oh, come on.
Great! We did it! That was weird.
The air was starting to get a little thin out there.
Okay.
I'm either in some
what time is it? Are we nearing the okay?
Only half hour or
when
half
we hit the halfway point, we'll switcheroo.
Yeah.
Oh no.
We're moving.
Are you
can I pick up one of these things?
Must be a maiden from some land of hexagons. Don't worry, little hexagal. I'm gonna find all the other
wow.
maidens and get us all.
So I think you're right.
Head.
I think that the maidens have been turned into the.
Oh my god, that's so weird! Jeez. I guess we'll just explore a bit.
Is that a train? This door doesn't open.
Alright, we're not in the train room anymore.
objects placed into this trash chute.
Ah, okay. Like, put ourselves in the trash jettison. Thank you, Crosshair.
Looks like this closet is asleep.
Closet.
Oh, I didn't click on that thing.
Man, this place is a mess. Mog Chakra may be alive again, but he doesn't look so hot. Looks like something horrible is in here.
Isn't that the cuddle dungeon?
What?
It might be, or it's, yeah, it must be cuddle dungeon. The next, but then I wonder if Ice Cream Land is
think
us.
Think you can pry this door open, Dutch?
Sorry. Once they're locked, only Mom can open them. She's the brain of the operation.
Let's find Mom.
There's another, like,
can you
hole
take me
in
to
the
it?
Wall there, though.
I think it is. You're getting warmer.
Oh.
No. Can we look at that one? Yeah, we can.
That's going to start a fire.
Okay.
Oh.
So yeah, Mom usually hangs out in the kitchen a bit. Oh boy.
So much junk in here.
Ice cream
this must be the room where they melt stuff. Oh. Must be locked or something.
Oh, that one opened. Okay. Interesting.
Little, like, little doors.
Oh, shit.
Ah, the belly of the beast. Or ship. Either way, monster.
Oh,
or
this is so strange.
Before. Should be even easier from the inside.
Okay, we want to, yeah, look at the control room. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're just flying
is
around.
This the brain? Looks important, but also super fake. Must be a decoy.
I guess the true brain is elsewhere.
In the basement.
Locked, maybe. If
so
I could
think
find the brains of this operation,
I still can't remember which one's
I could
the
open
room.
All
this damn place is amazing.
I think we're gonna hit it eventually. Kitchen.
Locked.
Yeah,
no.
Locked. Okay, but I think. Oh, what's that flashy pen?
Hello in there.
Who's out there? I can barely hear you.
Ooh.
I think the ship's on fire.
The ship's on fire. You have to get out of there.
I know the ship's on fire. That's why I'm staying put in this fireproof room until I figure out what to do. Who is this?
Ooh, it's all clear, safe to come out now, or do we...
All clear. It's safe to come out now.
Safe? Who are you kidding?
My name is Bella Tartine, and I'm here to take you down.
Did you say Martine? Is that you making a joke?
Engineering department.
I feel like we just have to go through all the, because the last time
yeah,
we tried
true.
To jump through these conversations, we miss things constantly.
Is
true.
That you, Shay?
It's me, Shay.
It's me, Shay.
Really, you, Shay? You sound so strange.
Yes, I was injured.
The
it's affecting my birth.
That's terrible. If it's true, oh, I just don't know what to believe.
What do you think? Should we
yeah.
just keep?
It's me. Don't you recognize me?
Well, not really, to tell you the truth.
Okay, I'm not really Shay.
What? Are you trying to play a cool joke on me?
If you don't believe I'm Shay, I'm
Let's
leaving.
Put on the helmet, maybe?
Oh, I just don't know what to believe right now. My son would understand that. Maybe.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's try it.
I don't think this helmet would do much good there.
I don't know whether... Were we highlighted? But no. Just look. So hard. There.
I don't need to wear a helmet.
Okay,
there's
cool.
plenty of air here.
Hello in there.
Who's out there? I can barely hear you.
So we have to find...
Is this Mog Chakra's brain?
To be.
Log off the train? I've lost all contact with the train.
Can you open this door?
I could, but I won't. Not until I know who you are.
Hmm.
I'll be
right back.
Maybe she has a blow up doll?
Oh my god, that would be funny. Oh, I hope so.
And then bring it back to the vent and then fill it up with the...
Oh, do you think we're going to find, like, Marek's sort of corpse underneath?
Oh, yikes. First, I want to check the bedroom. Let's just take a nice...
There we go.
Yep, fake shade.
That looks pretty heavy.
You need a strong thing. You mean it's not that easy, game?
I just shoved some debris aside. I don't really see.
Oh, quit with the sad stuff, Magchatra. You brought this on yourself.
Okay.
So should we just go down and see if we can find something?
Huh. Yeah, because
someone pried open this vent. I wonder why. Guess there's only one way to find out.
Whoop. Yeah, I wonder if we can find a thing to pry the weight off of.
Shay.
Oh my God,
Mr. Wolfman.
It's you. The last one.
Who are you? Are you in control of this monster ship?
No. She is in control. The brains. I was just a stowaway sent to save the young boy.
By who?
What were you saving the boy from?
From her.
Mom.
She's been programmed to keep the boy safe, but she's taken it beyond sanity or reason. Now he is her prisoner. We all are.
Who's her? You know what I mean? Who is she?
She's the brains of this ship. You can find her in the room next to the galley.
I know, we did.
But be careful. She has eyes and hands everywhere.
Hello.
Hello, Dang Nabbit.
The boy's
not a prisoner anymore. I am.
Yeah, basically.
I see. Well, that shouldn't affect the mission.
Shouldn't affect
which
the mission?
To get control of this ship and this madness.
I'm on board with that.
Is the boy the one kidnapping Nadine?
Will Wheaton
no.
was not killed.
And
we just left
yes.
him behind. Hey?
He
yeah.
made the selections,
along
but
with
didn't
that snake
know
and tuba.
Selecting.
Which may have
he
just been
so
a pointless side quest.
Yeah.
Really
because
may have just
that's
been.
That's really what we were doing.
How were you rescuing anyone?
We were saving you.
from the plague?
Is it a plague?
Get me out of here and I'll explain.
Oh, that sounds shifty. Yeah, let's just keep asking questions.
Yeah,
until
I'm really interested to
yeah.
know what the deal is with this.
Even our best technology is no match for the instincts of a boy like Shay, especially at his age.
You're not really explaining anything.
Nope.
It's
I love how he's still just crushed under this thing. We're like, no, tell us more.
Nope.
Everything.
Why did you call me the last one?
You were the last creature. Final subject of our rescue mission. Shay seemed especially interested in you on more than one occasion.
I've definitely been thinking about streaming Mass Effect because I've never played any of them, so
could be cool.
Might give it a go.
Yeah.
Why did you single me out?
I assume he sensed your strength somehow, your spirit.
Ah, your spirit.
I hope he was right.
Where are the other men?
Yeah, good question.
They're safe, but locked up. Once
huh?
we get control of the ship back from her,
ooh,
we can free them.
Where
keep asking questions.
Yep, we'll just
it's
we'll keep
back to its homeland to deliver us to its
get her done.
Can we stop this ship?
Yes. But quickly if we can get into the central control room.
Everyone's
she
like, yeah, definitely stream Mass Effect. It'll take a while.
Yeah. As long as Skyrim? Basically.
From the inside.
Yeah. I'm considering taking a week or two off of Skyrim and playing Punch Club.
But I think
ooh,
I can
fun.
Push this one button.
The Long Dark.
That's the best I can do.
Hey,
that sounds cool.
I can work with that.
Okay, so we can... Hey, wait, you're a wolf. yep.
You're a wolf.
So we can poke a button.
Sorry, I've had a really strange day, and it's getting hard to recognize strange things right away.
It's a long story.
Dark.
but I promise if you help me get out
of here, sounds pretty cool.
I'll explain everything.
I like the title.
I've got to go. Is it like, get I hope it's actually a short dark so that we can
it's the
play
only
it on
way
Saturday.
To stop this.
Ah. Well, there are so many games that I want to play after this. Oh my god.
Stropple, or are you gonna, well, you can wait it in like the top two or three.
Yep.
Like maybe Stropple.
Yeah, I'll show you the list after we're done streaming. Because I've got like, there's Sherlock Holmes, there's Game of Thrones, like those are all choice based. And I feel like you would love the Sherlock Holmes because we've
I've played
it.
Like a smidgen of each of those, like, you know, half an hour, maybe an hour. So yeah. Oh,
looks
early
like
access.
Some sort of animal sleeps here.
Canadian wilderness. I know the Canadian wilderness. Keep in here. Resource and time management, not getting eaten by wolves. Oh boy, that sounds like work. Erwin, are you just trying to get me to like work? Do I get paid for playing this game?
Learn something about that kid in here.
Let's learn about the kid. Oh, that way we can pretend to be Shay.
Oh yeah.
Looks like
red
a red boot.
That ain't gonna help.
Looks like a note written by a little kid. Dear Shoe Fairy.
Thanks for the shoe.
Oh my god.
The red striped ones were cool. And so were the green ones with skulls. But next year, could I please have red shoes with skulls? Please, please, please. Thanks. Shay. Sheesh. Demanding.
Shay likes the shoes.
I'll give this guy one excuse. He has weird talent.
He's so happy. He's putting out the fire.
He's ecstatic. Whoa,
doesn't
boy.
Look like he's going to grow up to be a kidnapper. What a sad sack.
Literally.
It says
safety award footwear category.
So he definitely likes his footwear. So we should put on our cloud shoes and show off our cool shoes and be like, hey mom, look at these cool shoes I found.
Volta. A moving beater. Volta S, age 6, deciduous incisors.
Oh, Shay Volta. His baby teeth.
Shay's first space boots.
Aww.
So cute. Much cute.
That train wreck looks like ominous fortune.
Sure does.
Safety award. Aquatics category.
Okay, did we hit everything? What's that?
Shay Volta. Best actor.
Purple Moon. <Moon. laughs> I think we got everything.
So we should like take a good look around, is what he said. But I think we looked at everything. Maybe
medical
like that.
Normal healthy development.
Normal healthy development. Unlike his first 5 years, this year has been marked by a remarkable growth spurt. In 1 year, he has grown 2 inches taller and gained 3 shoes.
Whoa!
Splarg therapy appears to be working.
Splarg therapy?
Okay, I think
that's all of it.
Alright, let's try to go back to Mam.
Put on a cloud shoes.
But we do need something to get that blow up doll.
Yeah, pry the thing off the thing.
And to save Mark. Actually, let's see if that other door will open.
Yeah.
But it's possible that we need to trick Mother first.
Yep. Order of operations.
Hello?
Hey, who are you?
My name's Bella. What's yours?
Mine? Well, mine is, gosh, it's been so long since I've asked.
That's such a cute door!
Aw.
We need to get that blob doll.
Yep.
Are you a closet, Melanie?
Kai, Melanie, step inside.
Oh.
I don't know why I decided that.
Good.
Now everything sounds like a portal turret.
Close those eyes tight to make sure your eyeballs make it to the same place you do.
What?
You haven't eaten
what?
You haven't eaten in the last hour, have you?
Surprise! Oh, a teleporter! Now you tell me a secret!
Hey, where'd the other room go? What's wrong with my head? And my voice?
Oh, no, I thought I had that fixed.
Oh, no, not again!
You made my head bigger!
No worries,
bigger.
It's temporary. Take a trip back through me and I'll set things right.
This is weird.
Oh, but that made our head bigger and our voice deeper, which means we'll sound more like Shay.
Oh, good call.
God. Gaming the game. Why? I want to find out what this red light is about. Boop, nothing. It's just there.
Yep.
Oh.
So do we want to try?
Okay, there's
no
the I think the middle one is asleep, and it leads to the basement, I think. So
no.
I'll just be like,
okay,
Santa.
She hasn't said much since the ship was attacked.
So I guess we only have
interesting.
One. Interesting. Get a giant head.
She's just being a drama queen, so she gets special maintenance.
Give it up, Nadine.
Wow. Okie dokie.
Door number three.
Hi.
Who wants to go to the starboard passage?
Me?
Oh, honey, we need to talk about your perfume.
Oh, yeah, I'm still wearing that nasty perfume.
Well, we haven't had a chance to bathe. Oh.
Please count the fingers and toes before leaving teleporter.
So we're bigger, so...
There's my old head again.
Damn.
Are you sure? It still looks a little big to me.
Yes, this is all brains.
All right.
So maybe that wasn't the solution. So maybe we can talk about shoes to mom? Do we want to try that? Or...
Yeah, it was, Wait, where was she?
Yeah.
She was this way.
If it was an Ark JCer, they have failed miserably at keeping it appropriately populated. Unless that's what the maidens are for. Oh, gross. Just Shay and a bunch of girls.
Yeesh.
That's disgusting.
Yeesh.
It's technically functional, but... That's only for one generation, and there's going to be no biodiversity? However you talk about that stuff.
Locked, maybe. If I could find the brains of this operation.
You mean, like, 4, 8, I don't know. Some larger number of men to
Hello in there.
Not have serious
Who's out there?
Rights.
I can barely hear you.
It's me, Shay.
It's me, Shay.
You sound so strange.
Yeah, I think we are going to have to do that.
Shay,
changing the brain size thing.
Oh, I just don't know what to believe right now. My son would understand that. Maybe.
Okay, so...
Alright, so does that mean we have to go around, ride the thing back, and then ride the thing back again?
I don't know if it'll fix us or not fix us. I don't know. Yeah, let's try. Let's try it. The ladies will take half a second. Just half a second to admire.
Where are we talking about that?
The room with ten embers in it.
Yep. Oh. So funny. He's like, nobody's even made a picture of him yet, and yet everybody has these very distinct images in their minds, and we're all so titillated by it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, John's description
bonus
like
points.
Khal Drogo but bald was a pretty good way of being like, so extremely attractive.
I can dig it. One ember's enough for anyone.
Would they cap death? They'd all have the same dad. Would that be like...
That would be kind of...
They'd need...
Kind of effed up.
This works.
Giant head?
Okay.
Joe!
You made my head bigger.
Okay, let's try going down.
It's temporary.
Like back down through
here,
but then won't it revert to its normal?
Well, the other one shrunk us as well.
There's
Damn
the
it!
You haven't eaten it.
But there's no.
Have you?
There's no midpoint here, so we'd end up with a small head again.
Is there a way to get up here and then take that thing down?
You made my head.
There's no way to get to this midpoint. So what if we go up?
Because if we go up,
it'll regulate us.
Yeah, that's.
But let's see if.
Hi.
Who wants to go to the starboard passageway?
Oh boy, me, I guess.
It's so nice to de-risk new people.
There's my old head again.
I should have gone left.
Down? I don't know, let's go down.
Hey there.
Oh, where are the helmets? film them?
I don't think this helps do much good there.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah, that's what
I'm thinking. Okay, so my head's bigger.
You already.
You made my head bigger.
No worries, sweetie. It's temporary.
I somehow need to make it so that I get into this one with a big head. Right? Because then it'll make it small, and then I'll go through that one, and then I'll make it big again.
I think so.
Right?
Let's go through the next one, because...
We can't go through that one, because there's...
Hi, Mel.
Back to the junk room.
So that's going to go... So we're going to have to go all the way around, up to the top. Right?
I think... The problem is that it's not the same...
To be reasonable people.
Okay, so I think we have to go around. Think.
Because, Kate,
right?
We've gone, like, I'm going to say there's the middle floor with the three doors that you can't get in and out of. There's this floor, which I'm going to say is the basement. So, if we go up this, it makes our head big. If we go up that, it makes our head small. So we're back to normal. If we went down it made our heads big, and if we went down it made our head small. So I think we need to activate the central doohickey. Because they unfortunately it's not like oh.
Thanks, Budmech, and thank you, Captain Daff.
Just go left.
Everyone's like, no, stop.
Oh fuck. Well,
and
that
then
was
she
easy.
Is
her head's big.
She's through here, right? Yeah.
So we'll talk to her, and then we'll go again. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
That was a direction we didn't remember we could go.
No, this ship is very confusing. Hello!
Hello,
Aragen or Aragen?
Oh, I can barely hear you. You have a new one. Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah. Aragen.
Do I sound not more like Shay? I mean, myself? No?
Sisters?
Maybe, but you sound so strange.
Okay,
you
gotta
believe I'm Shay.
Play the game.
I'm leaving.
Oh, I just don't know what to believe
now. Wait, do we need our heads to get bigger?
Yeah, we'll do the same thing again. Maybe. Now that we know that we have that escape.
Okay, so... But... This didn't work, because before when we took it again...
No, but it's opposite directions. We go up, big,
so
down,
we need to
small.
Get to the starboard passageway and go down, right?
Yes.
Because that's the one
that
we haven't taken. So that's this way, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we might still need the doll.
Yeah.
Huh.
God, this is confusing. this ship.
I know, this ship really...
Yeah, I think you're right, though. I wonder if we can use that debris that we moved? One hour warning.
Ah, 1 hour warning.
Okay, well, we're gonna figure out this head business and then we'll have to switch.
Hey there.
Back to the exits.
Yep. Now, does it make our head big?
You haven't eaten at least an hour, have you?
Yep.
Yes! Egg salad.
Great.
Now it's even bigger.
Oh, push it, honey. Come back through me before you pop.
Okay. Let's go through that secret passage.
Secret passage. Through the passage.
Singing mother.
Secret passage. Okay.
Yeah, I think we still need not that I care because full 2 hours the girl will see it all sometime anyway. Yeah. But we do appreciate the time warning.
Yeah,
there.
This is true. Let's finish up this convo
Hello
and then we'll at least switch who plays.
It's me, Shay.
Shay.
You sound kind of funny. It must be the intercom.
Oh, good.
Still, I need a little more proof, Shay. I mean, whoever you are. I want to believe it's you, Shay, but everything is just so strange right now. First the crash, and then my controls went dead, and now I can't reach your father. I don't know who to trust. So just make me feel better by answering a few easy questions, okay?
I hope we remember things.
Sure.
All right. First question. What was the name of your favorite stuffed animal as a child?
Rip.
Was it Captain?
Let's go Captain.
Captain?
Von Tickletummy? I think.
Von Tickletummy.
Is that your answer?
Yes.
Captain Von Tickletummy. I see. You are not my son.
Damn it!
No! Wait! I was thinking of my second favorite toy.
No!
Okay, back to the room. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's go pay attention to his toys. And a pen. And a notepad.
Hooray.
And a goodbye drawing.
I didn't realize that we would have to memorize
them. Post-its. Oops.
Yes.
Sorry.
Oh, who cares?
Oh, I don't want to waste post-its. Is this scrap paper? That's a picture.
Probably.
Or it's nice paper.
What is that?
This is... this looks like important documents.
Oh, tax stuff.
Gonna take that that script for that commercial that you didn't.
Oh, great! Thank you.
Who needs it anyway?
Exactly.
All right. This is how I remember playing these types of games: taking notes. I'm gonna use this.
Captain Von Tickletummy. All right, gotta write everything down.
Okay.
Starting over here. Okay, Purple Boots the Musical. That seems important.
Looks like some sort of
medical report.
Metabot exam report.
Normal, healthy development.
Unlike his first 5 years.
Oh yeah, we'll write down how much he's grown. So
in 1 year, he
2 inches taller, three shoe sizes.
Splarg therapy appears to be
and
working.
It's splarg therapy.
S
P L A R G H.
H.
Yep.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Like a note
I would not have spelled it with
an H. Little kid, dear shoe fairy.
All right, so you wrote a note to the shoe fairy.
The red striped ones were cool, and so were the green ones.
Red stripe. Oh no. Okay, so what he wants is red shoes with skulls.
Please, please, please.
That sounds
Thanks.
Important.
Shay.
Great.
Demanding.
Fantastic. Next. Na-na-na-na-na.
Safety award. Aquatics.
Safety award. Aquatics. Then we've got
it's a painting of what looks like a
painting
red
of a red boot.
It says safety award footwear.
Safety award footwear category. There's a sad sack. Weird.
Mr. Sad Sack.
I don't know. It just says what a sad sack.
Second place.
Second place shoe tying contest.
Shay's first space boots.
He first got his space boots at age 5.
Shay's first space boots, age 5.
And we've got
that train wreck looks like ominous foreshadowing. Second place shoe tying contest.
Up high.
Apparently. These people had giant monster spaceship technology before they perfected color photography.
Yeah, so his shoes have, say, 7 underneath. Oh, he did get skulls on it, didn't he? Look.
Yeah.
Little skulls. Exactly.
Maybe those are green.
Selfie.
Though.
Who was first? Yeah, so he has a picture of him with a snake. That's cool.
I'll give this guy
He, I think, wanted to be a fireman at age 8.
I wonder if he lost his first teeth by licking a moving beater like I did.
And the teeth are 8 and 9, and they are deciduous incisors. I don't see where they talk about his favorite animal, though. His favorite stuffed animal.
What's that thing in the top corner there? Can we click on it?
Nope.
No.
Okay, so we got that.
That
yeah.
is the happiest snake attack.
Snake attack. So maybe the snake is his favorite toy, but like.
But what's his name?
I don't know. Is there another one of those
like
we can walk around the corner bullshits?
Metabot exam report.
This is how Kate talks about game design. Walk around the corner, bullshit.
No, it's a drawing. That's
okay.
Him fighting fires. Well, confound it. I think that's everything in here.
Mm-hmm.
Where the fuck is his favorite stuffed animal? Where's your stuffed animal, man? Where is it? Where is he? Where is he?
Train?
Yeah, we looked at the train wreck.
I don't want to free this guy until
yep,
I'm 100% sure about him.
Mr. Yarny? I don't know.
Oh, the snake one changed every time. Maybe more notes? I thought I was doing a pretty good job of picking out the important parts. Alright, let's go.
Back to the
drawing board.
By train, I mean.
All right, let's look at that train again.
That train wreck looks like ominous foreshadowing to me. I wonder if he lost his first teeth by licking a moving beater like I did. I'll give this guy one excuse.
Mm-hmm.
I'll bet someone was trying to knit socks and they ended up too long. And so
snake.
Doesn't look like he's going to grow up to be a kidnapper. Apparently, these people had giant monster spaceship technology.
I don't know. Oh, and he's missing his little teeth.
Yeah. So that was it.
Hello, Faith Dent. Well, because we know that he lost his teeth at age 6, right?
Yeah.
I wonder if he lost his.
And he seemed to be missing 2 teeth in the snake pick. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll bet someone was trying to knit socks and they ended up.
I don't know.
No idea. So I say let's try a process of elimination with the things.
Hello, Faith Dent. Stuffed snake.
Sir Stuffed Snake.
I like how the first one is the only one we don't have a direct answer to.
Oh my god.
Oh,
wait.
What?
Do you know the name of Shay's favorite stuffed animal?
The only creature I've seen him pay special attention to is you.
I've gotta go.
Get into the central control room. It's the only way to
stop.
Well,
screw you too, Wolfie.
Even if he answered, the only creature I've seen him pay
it
special
the central
attention
control
to
room.
Is a snake.
It's the only way
still
to stop this.
Raise an eyebrow. Are you just stretching or are you.
Oh, is she poking you?
She like reached out her paw and her claws were spreading and I was like, I'm just gonna move my leg now.
Here, why don't you play?
Okay.
A bit. I can
try to decipher my tarot.
I
notes.
Sure can.
Oh boy, let's add to the challenge.
Yay! Splarg therapy.
Hello.
It's me, Shay. Ask me a personal question and I'll prove it
to you. Mister or big? Let's try Mister.
Mister.
Go on.
Shay, Puggy.
Puggy.
Is that your answer?
Yes.
Mr. Puggy.
Oh,
Shay, I'm so glad you remembered this.
Yeah.
Puggy.
Oh, good.
The first friend I ever knit for you.
I'm starting to feel kind of bad about this.
What was that?
Okay.
I see. Well, I have another question for you. Of all my little pet names for you, which one was your favorite?
Grumpy Bun, Snuggle Loaf, Cuddle Biscuit.
Cuddle Biscuit? Maybe?
Please, can we not do this?
That's exactly what Good call on that one.
Now just one more question. For
safety,
I have to make my son new space boots every year until his ninth birthday, when he insisted on machine-made boots from the replicator. As he would surely remember, I tried to keep things fresh by never repeating a color or a pattern. So, please tell me what was the color, size,
his very first
and
space boots
of his
gold.
Very first space boots.
Well, wait a minute. The ones that
first
the ones that he asked
boots
for
at 5 years old. Those were the ones that had the skulls on them.
Well, that's what I don't. Yeah, I guess so. Because he's wearing them in the photo where he's six.
Yeah, but when you saw the picture of the first space boots. So the first one was red with stripes. The second one was green with skulls. I think that's what it is. So I'm gonna say red.
Okay.
Red.
And the size?
Whoop. He grew two. Oh.
Are we talking? Okay, no, we're not talking about. So he grew three shoe sizes. So if he was size.
Seven.
I would say size four, because
he grew three sizes.
The biggest shoe size we see is
pattern.
Size stripes.
Got
think, right?
Stripes, yes.
Stripes.
Oh,
it was stripes.
Leave me alone, whoever you are.
Crap. Okay, one more time.
Do we want to look at the boots?
No.
You know what they are?
No.
Hi.
But I feel like we can just do it.
Shay. What was that last question again?
I used to make my son new space boots.
Scott, can you hear someone at the door?
No, it's us.
Oh, okay. That's all right.
So I thought it was red with stripes.
Okay, well, they are red.
Red.
Yeah.
And the size.
Aragorn's saying they're polka dotty. So they're size 4, for sure.
The bronze dudes were polka dotty, so they
weren't
red.
Let's try polka dotty. No, you got red, didn't you?
And pattern.
Was it red properly? Polka dot?
Polka dot.
Oh.
Damn it.
No, because he said in his note they were red striped, and then he got green skulls and he wanted red skulls. So I think then these must be some other color of polka dot.
Crap.
Okay.
Fuck.
Oh well, it's okay. I brought us right back. Alright, to the note.
Some of this paper and one of these crayons here.
Really?
And voila. Well,
oh my god.
Fill it in.
Okay, thanks, game. Thanks for humoring us.
Okay, we gotta go to the, note, I believe, was over there.
Looks like a note.
But no, I want
kid.
His first space boots. Because that's not what it.
But this might actually show.
Red stripes ones were cool, and so were the green ones with skulls. I've already tried red stripes.
Could I please have red shoes with skulls?
Maybe the first ones for green skulls?
Thanks. Shay. Sheesh. Demanding.
A bad mech saying purple polka dots. Everyone's saying purple polka dots.
Yeah.
First space.
I don't know how the hell you guys know purple polka dots.
Because it's not green or red.
How do we know it's not green or red?
Because he wrote the note about green and red.
Oh, no.
Nope,
don't. Don't go in there!
They warped us there, so.
Alright, well, everyone's saying purple polka dots, and I feel like.
Yeah.
These chats.
La la la. No, that's not the door, that's a wall. Bye.
No, red stripes is mentioned. Yeah, see, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah,
of.
Well, I tried red stripes and didn't want it.
Oh, the purple musical clue, purple boots.
Purple boots musical.
It's true.
Best actor, I guess so. I guess that's an option. But
well,
if,
everyone's
like,
saying purple polka dots.
Like, I see the polka dots from the picture. Let's see what other color options
there.
Are.
Who's out there? I can barely hear you.
La la la.
Oh god, do we have to answer everything again?
Like
no!
Shay. I mean,
no.
Myself? No?
Maybe, but I'm
You don't believe.
Hello in there.
It's okay.
Who's out there?
No, I was like, skip press space.
I know.
Skip cutscene.
Yep.
I mean,
no,
myself?
Because I did that and it answered questions.
So strange.
If you don't believe I'm Shay, I'm leaving.
It's not about the destination. It's the journey.
Maybe. No, the journey is that now we have to fill out the stupid card they gave us because we don't know the answer. But the card is gone. So I have to go back down to the room. Game, your help is not helpful in the slightest.
Oh, did we lose a head size? I don't think so.
No, the issue is that the game won't let us do it because we have to, because it gave us a piece of paper. So
oh, you know what? No, I bet you we did lose our big head because we came into the toy room via the teleporter. So we just need to take the teleporter one more time.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's it. I don't think we need to fill in the card.
I sure hope so.
I'm pretty sure that's it.
Considering it's not in their inventory.
Yep. Everyone's saying it. Our brains got slight. Yes, but we did, because when we were sent in, it forced us.
Game, you did not help me in the slightest.
Thanks for choosing teleportation.
Thanks for choosing teleportation.
Even bigger.
That's what she said.
Come back through me before you pop.
Game, you are wasting our valuable stream time.
Oh, look at Captain Daff being Sherlocky. Yep. Captain Daff, you're gonna have to tune in if we play the Sherlock game.
We're going to
need your brain.
I did not notice the blue boots when he was a fireman. Thank you, Captain Daff. Because I would have just basically just kept guessing. I would have been like, okay, right, the statue had polka dots, so it's not green or red.
It's like a strangely difficult challenge, considering all the others have been like, I mean, there have been some tough elements, but it's mostly been like, trade this for this and this for this, but this you actually had to
surely remember. I tried to keep things fresh,
go through the powers of deduction.
So please tell me what was the color, size, and pattern of his very first space boots.
Yes, Crosshair.
They were purple.
And the size?
Yeah, so it must be size 4, because, yeah.
It's in a different place. I have to not just click automatically. And poke it up.
Poke it up.
Oh, yay!
Shady, it is you!
Oh my god.
We've seen Mother for the first time.
You're not a computer. You're not Shay.
Woohoo!
Ooh. Oh my.
Mommy!
Oh, who are you? What have you done to our ship? Where's my son?
Where's my son?
Who are you and why have you been kidnapping girls with this ship?
Fair question.
Why are you kidnapping girls with this ship?
You're Jennifer Hale.
Okay.
My name is Bella Tartine. I shot down your ship. What? Why? We are an unarmed deep space vessel on a peaceful mission. Where is the big mom computer that controls this ship? Mom computer? What are you talking
about? The game looks
about?
Weird. Yep.
So basically she isn't answering anything. She's just
now just calm down. You need some help. You are not in space. Look at that window. Well, not anymore. You shot us down. No, you were never in space. It's all fake. The stars are on the
inside.
Yeah,
but who's been tricking her?
On the outside, you're a monster.
Maybe she's also a man.
She's right, my friend.
Oh.
There he is.
Oh, wolf.
That's the wolf I was talking about.
That voice.
Hey, why aren't you
is he dead?
That junk anymore?
He might be.
I am
oh man.
Am I Hope? I'm an old friend.
Who are you?
Oh.
What are you doing here?
Oh, Marikai.
Sorry. Operation Dandelion.
Operation Dandelion.
I'm sorry that we had to keep some aspects of the mission secret from you and your family.
But how are you... You said our world was dying.
It was. But then you went forth and found our salvation, as so many have before you.
The Mogs.
The Mogs.
Sorry about the outer space theatrics.
Just a precaution to save you from the temptation to go native, as some of your predecessors did.
We were never in space?
No. Laruna is a great empire unto itself, but is part of this very same planet.
Beyond the Plague Dam.
Funny you
what?
Because here we are.
What the hell is this? I did not expect the game to take this turn.
To sit tight and relax, and know that you are contributing to the well-being of many.
And so they're taking healthy maidens to populate their dead society.
Captain, up here, I'm a weapon.
Now you're a spoon.
Yes, take the spoon.
Spoony.
Hey, look.
Oh, a fork.
Oh, a fork.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, I wouldn't bring up the S-P-O-O-N if I were you. Tiny here broke his heart, so he volunteered for a suicide mission.
You shut your mouth, Dutch.
Hey, don't worry. I won't tell him who you dumped it for.
I love the cutlery.
Yeah. Anything else that I can be
for? Bye, Gabe. Thanks for dropping by.
Bye.
Enjoy doing your work. Hope we'll see you on Friday.
Mirakai.
For Exalt Twitch during punchy hours.
You lied to me.
Mary's breeding.
I never said she was a computer.
She's not behind the kidnappings. You are.
I never said she was behind the kidnappings.
You weren't trapped under that junk.
All right, turns out the wolf can't be trusted.
Okay,
I wonder if anybody is even slightly surprised.
Yep. Reading is why.
Are the girls you kidnapped really still on board? Or did you lie about that too?
They're all on board and secured in a safe room.
Yep. Repopulation.
Including you.
Is there really a plague on this side of the dam?
Yes, there is a plague, but not in Laruna.
What?
The plague is you and your kind. No offense. Our people are the noble result of thousands of years of rigorous and expensive genetic curation. We built the dam to keep out the genetic plague of the Badlands.
Badlands.
Ah.
Again, no offense.
So.
All of these questions, I'm very curious.
Why did you kidnap so many of us?
Although it pains me to admit it, you spawns of chaos have something that we lost along the way, and have not been able to simulate. Something unnameable and primitive, maybe even brutish. But essential to our survival.
What is it?
Maybe you don't understand what unnameable means?
That boy, or
he's
son, what's his part in this?
Go on to the other ones.
She was raised outside of the nurturing atmosphere of Laruna so that he would be, some would say, weak enough, but I would add, sensitive enough to select the subjects who fill the holes, as it were, in our collective family tree.
This just gets creepier and creepier.
Not everyone has the stomach for protection.
Yikes.
Why did you shut me into this room?
Sarcasm, Wolf.
You just shot down our ship, and therefore had to be incapacitated. You're a dangerous girl, Vella. Something tells me we don't even know yet how much.
Oh. I'ma kill you.
I'ma kill you.
Come on.
To the red hangar. For processing.
Processing.
Like
paperwork? Yikes, that was a creepy smile.
We want out of this room.
Trust me,
It's safer with you in there.
How are we safer in here?
Oh,
I'm sorry. Safer than me. Not surprised. Gotta go.
Relax and enjoy.
Creepy as okay. That's him.
Hey
Talk
there.
Mom.
Hope? Bella, was it? So, I'm getting the feeling that you weren't behind all these kidnappings.
What kidnappings?
This ship. On the outside, it's built to look like a monster.
Incredulous gasp!
A ship like yours comes to a village like mine, and we offer sacrifices.
So it's every
14
years?
So
oh.
Yeah, I missed that. I thought it was like every year.
Me too.
And then
okay.
The monster, your ship.
So that means there's only been like 3 or 4 maidens fests since her town has been like
that. Sounds so crazy.
Yeah.
But it sounds exactly like the kind of scheme the Thrush would come up with.
Did you used to date him?
Sorry I lied about being
sorry I lied about being your son.
Said, I'm just sorry.
It's okay. I don't blame you.
I don't
like
blame
you. America has been fooling all of us for a long
Are
time.
Are you still there? Put me down.
How can we get out of here?
I locked the door manually before, but now I imagine Marikai's locked it himself. Our only hope is if there are systems he's overlooked.
I'm going to find a way out of here.
That's true, Captain Duff.
Okay.
I just think that we were all not really
to.
Listening to Granny, thinking that she wasn't all there.
Or it was so early on that we're like...
Like, how important could these conversations possibly be?
That's this.
Oh, that's just my central control sphere.
That
I
seems important, madam.
Make little changes here and there.
Mind if I try it?
Sure, but I'm sure Marikai's shut down most of the remote features by now.
Whoa.
And that's why she looks like a giant sun.
That explains it.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, I can
Whoa.
See the outside of our door. Looks like the
this
controls have been sabotaged.
Really? Oh, if I could just get out there, I'll bet I could fix it.
Oh, I can unlock doors,
yeah,
though.
Oh, that's cool.
There, we wouldn't need
X. Oh, that's leaving the controls. Okay. I am learning.
Oh, my God.
That explains why I'm
Talk about a helmet head.
Yeah.
Crosshair, I would be offended if it was not 100% accurate. Mm-hmm. These words you speak.
Okay. So, into the kitchen.
Hey, I can see other rooms.
Yeah.
Hey, cheer up. That's better.
Yay! Maybe that's what we have to do. We have to make all the computers smile.
Ding!
This way.
Boop. Empty.
Unlock everything!
Oh! I guess that sparking panel had its power shut off for a reason.
Yeah, but something tells me not ours somehow.
So are you trying to burn the ship down? What are you
know.
Doing right now?
I'm just clicking all the sparky things, yep.
Fun.
Ooh.
Okay.
Can I do something with that? No. Okay. And sideways again. Making sure everything's unlocked that I can unlock.
Hmm. This ship's kinda dead. I never thought
30 minutes left.
So
wow, we haven't Okay, well we'll focus more on Shay next week then.
Smile. Makes everything seem better, don't you think?
Yep,
Let's
I'm definitely exploiting all the power.
That's a bad wiring there.
Unlock.
There's that smile. Unlock.
Ooh, look at all the sparky
hey,
wires! Oh, we can let in some sun
here,
I think. Oh no, maybe not.
No. I've unlocked the doors.
Okay,
ah, thank you.
You're welcome.
And this guy's... Oh, he had a timer. A couple of them have timers on them.
Uh-oh. Made it pretty dark.
Okay. And then this guy?
What?
Hey. Got a flashlight?
Oh, God.
Power in the sunbeam area. Oh.
Nothing in here except a hexagal.
So I think I have to, like,
hey,
mess up a bunch of
we
power
need a safety light
in each
here.
Room, maybe?
Unlocked. She'll have that fixed in no time. This way. How does the- That's my gal. Look at her go. Fixing problems just as quickly as... Well, as I caused them.
Okay.
Ooh, sparky.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm confused.
There she goes.
I feel like we have to do a lot of, like...
Hey, I think we need a safety light over here. Just
let's
a
use the helper
bit
somehow.
More. She'll have that fixed in no time.
Oops, excuse me.
So I think...
So that little
okay,
thing
go
goes
sunlight.
Around and fixes problems.
Uh-oh.
Were there any issues in here that weren't caused by us?
No. Okay, because it doesn't fix this guy.
Someone should really fix that.
Okay,
that should take a little while for her to fix. Hey, I think we need a safety light over here. Let's move this. That's a bad wiring. Uh-oh, made it pretty dark over there. Come on.
Oh, okay, interesting. Now let it time out. That's okay.
Look at
oh,
her
no.
Go.
Did it go back or is it now broken?
Maybe it needs a safety light?
As I've caused them.
Bad mech saying go
Shay's
room.
Okay, let's go back. And see if any of my problems. Yeah, the power's reset. So I think we have to do a bunch of stuff in a row.
Probably.
All the way left. Oh.
Isn't it? Yeah.
Can't go left.
You can't?
Yeah, that's left.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hidden
it's
under
just
bright
camouflaged.
Spot. And then left again.
Yeah.
Anyone in here?
Oh, good. We can get. Oh, excellent.
Yeah.
His arms are strong. Yes. Pick that up. Thank you. And now. Hey, cheer up. Everything's going to be. Sorry.
Whoops.
Yikes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep, those controls are pretty fried. Ooh, sparky.
Okay.
Captain Daff, you can tell us some hints if you want, because... Yes, oh my god.
Yikes. Okay, do I have to, like, really speedily, like, run around and zap all the zip-zaps? Boom, boom.
That's
I don't know.
Wiring.
So I'm not sure if we just need to, like, have the doors unlocked, in which case they are, but, like, what's the deal with
that
these?
That wasn't right.
Like, maybe the mom
it?
Needs to take over the controls while we
that
run around?
That wasn't right, was it? Okay, so that wasn't the first thing I was supposed to do, so I'm gonna let that expire.
Let it expire.
Gosh.
Let it expire.
Ooh,
sparky. Okay.
Oh, Hexagal fixes things, but only things she can see from where she's standing. Oh, hello, Tully.
We should really fix that. And then?
Let's turn this on.
Turn this on. So that's the thing. Some of these are only temporary. Okay, I really don't know. All the way right. All the way right.
Yeah.
Hello, Telly. All the way right?
Yeah, I think that we're
this.
Here. Alright, so that thing can only fix things that it can see.
So isn't this the light?
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's dark.
Pretty dark over there.
Oh, so it's gonna go over and try to see things.
Like, I can't see anything right now, so...
Come on.
Oh. Interesting. Yes, you make it dark. But it fixes itself. How?
Hey, I think we need a safety light over here.
So what if I like destroy
everything?
Everything for
a shot. That's some bad wiring there. Okay, that
Damn.
Should take a little while for her to fix. This way. Don't fix that too quickly now. Over here. Uh-oh. Made it pretty dark over there. That wasn't right. Was it? Okay. She's on it. Come on. That's a good girl.
Yeah, so can we get it to move all the way over to where the door is? Like if we
it's
leave
here,
and then come back?
Left?
Yeah, and then start
yeah,
from right to
lives.
Left? Okay, so that's where it hangs out. So if we go boom, 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 boom. Have we tried that from
lights
right to left?
Lights out first, or? Because it doesn't seem to be bothered when I turn out the lights, right?
Hey, anyone got a flashlight? Someone should really fix that. Don't fix that too quickly now. Just a little bit more. Ooh, sparkly. Hey, I think we need a safety light over here.
But yeah, it's hard to know what our final goal is in this particular...
Like,
okay.
I assume we want to...
Okay,
hello,
on
Draco.
Over here.
And Cthulhu. Happy Cthulhu!
I have no idea.
Yeah, people.
We wanna...
Because I don't know what we're trying to accomplish in this room. Are we trying to break down all the panels?
Hey, anyone got a flashlight?
Because if it's there...
Because this is already sort of sparky.
You need
this
to move
way.
Her across the room and out the door.
There she is. That's
okay.
Let's turn this on. A smile makes everything seem better,
on the door?
Don't you think?
Yeah, so that's why I think we need to go 1, 2,
okay.
3, 4. So move her here first, then to the light.
Look at her go.
Although, actually, maybe even... Yeah, then turn out the light, then there, because then she's gonna... Oh.
Hey, I think we need a safety light over here.
We may need to start again.
Okay, that should take a little while for her to fix.
Because I think she sees... Yeah, she's gonna go over there.
And then there.
Don't fix that too quickly now. Little farther.
Great! Excellent!
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. I didn't realize that we were trying to get her to move. So, okay, now it makes sense, I think.
Uh-oh.
I think it's just the little... Yeah, there we go.
There.
Excellent.
She'll have that fixed in no time.
I didn't know that it was... That hexagol was something that we were trying to...
Just a little bit more. Hey. I think we need a safety light over here. Good girl. This way.
There's power there.
Come on.
One down. All these other ones to go.
She'll have that fixed in no time. That's a good girl.
Fudge.
A little farther.
One.
Hey,
walk
I think we need a safety light over here. Okay, that should take a little while for her to fix. This way.
I think
I
need to keep
does.
That off.
Hey, anyone got a flashlight?
weird puzzle.
Come on. Over here. Uh-oh. Made it pretty dark over there.
Huh.
Okay, that should take a little while for her to fix.
That's a good one.
Come on.
Hey, anyone got a flashlight?
Hey, I think we need a safety light over here.
Wait, you might come... Okay.
Do them fast, Badmech is saying.
Okay.
So if you just
she's
click at everything, like boom, boom, boom.
Just a little bit more.
Oh wait, it doesn't.
It's moving.
Yeah. Okay.
Exhalid.
Fix the thing. Don't go
this
back.
Way.
Door.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right. Oh my gracious. Okay.
Fix this.
Someone should really fix that. Good girl.
Fix this.
Sparky.
Oh, no power up here either.
Over here.
Oh.
Wonder what this does.
I closed it. Now I can't open it. Okay.
That's a bad wiring there. Okay, that should take a little while.
Oh, there's
her to
a light
fix.
Up here.
That goes off. Oops. Just a little bit more.
And once we have her, what do we even want to do?
As I caused them. A little farther.
Okay.
Let's turn this.
True of crosshair.
Okay, that opens the door. These guys, like, if I send it to repair this, these guys open up.
Good girl.
Maybe I leave them open?
Maybe. So then the next would be this guy, and then when she's over there, then the door.
Over here.
Okay, so I can get
someone should
get
really
fix
that.
That.
Don't fix that too quickly
then
now.
That?
Let's move this. This way.
Sparkly thing next to the steps, but exits.
I've already clicked this. So, oh, is there one next to the steps here? It does seem like there's an open panel.
There she goes.
Be. Okay. That.
Worth a shot.
Then that. Does that open this?
There you go.
Yes.
Except it closed again. Oh, but it went up the stairs. That's what I want.
And then it's going to prepare the main thing.
Okay, that should take a little while for her to fix.
Great.
A little farther.
Oh, great.
Fix this.
Wait, she's
and then
on it.
Out to the
perfect.
Door.
Thank you, Crosshair.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
And thank you, Capdaff, and Badmech, and Jaceer.
Oh.
Oh, God, keep
door.
Going.
Yeah, it's there, hiding under the shiny spot.
Yes! We made it!
So, we'll deal with the boy next time. through here? I think some stuff was broken in the kitchen. Yeah, so we need to get him into the kitchen.
Oh, her. Boy.
Cute guy. Cutie, help.
Oh, maybe not.
Maybe not. What does this do?
Maybe we don't need anything in the kitchen.
No, no, no! Little girl, so sorry.
Oh no!
Dang it.
That's so sad. Oh god, is there another hexagal floating around?
I don't know. Maybe we needed that to happen?
Rip, Hexygal.
Hey, there you
oh,
are.
Fix
oh!
Fix this there!
Happy to see you. You hang in there, girl.
Come on in, buddy. Oh, good.
Yeah.
Is that
cereal.
A box of cereal?
Oh, does
some things. Okay. Maybe I keep the door closed and then use this?
Damn it, Crosshair. I mean, you're right, but...
Okay, here's a hand. Grab it.
Oh, yay! She survived!
Fix the door! Yay. Love how Ella, reached out and, like, put her...
Ella.
Okay, fix this.
I think the hole is locked up enough now.
Boop, 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 boop.
Look at her bell.
I love how it threw in that you have to save that little robot. As if this isn't challenging enough. It's like, oh, when you lost her.
That's my girl.
It's a magic.
There we go.
Check it out, Hope.
Fix the door. Got us out.
We're free.
Attention, approaching red hangar. Prepare for sterilization.
Oh, no.
No.
No! No! Get wrecked!
Dog shit, get
it. Yes!
Now Mom Chothra has returned. You're such a cute kitta.
Whoa, this is a creepy place. I do not want to go to this place.
He didn't murder something innocent.
Pretty cool art style, though.
Yeah.
This is an awesome location.
Looks like Mom, but I don't think it is. I think it's Evil Mom.
Evil Mom?
It's Ma'am.
Ma'am!
Or Mom.
What is this place?
Oh, can I get to GLaDOS today? Hold on, what should I say?
Log factory?
I'm afraid so.
No. This is great. Instead of killing one mob, we can destroy all the logs for
the enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you, and in fact, cannot speak.
Great. Now we just have to figure out how to...
Death ray?
You're right.
And there goes
my voice. Isn't going to cut it this time.
Hope you don't have voice cake tomorrow.
I sure don't.
Like a bomb.
We're not even playing Exalt Twitch. We're not even doing that. I think we're out of tea.
Must be something we can make a massive explosion.
You finish it.
Maybe, but I
think you.
So I'll make a bomb.
Thanks.
And also a way for you and me to get the heck out of here and back to our families.
Hey everyone, just FYI,
not
it's
really.
Julian's birthday
there's
tomorrow.
A chance it will get me back to my family.
So,
option I've got.
Not make with that information what you will.
I'll take it.
Maybe offer him a cake with extra cinnamon?
Welcome to hell!
Great. I just said a lot of things to Mom.
Any
I was
going to
make
yet?
A bomb.
No.
Sorry. No ideas yet. Great. Fantastic.
Your son is fine.
Your son's fine,
by
the way.
When I got on, he's probably relaxing on the beach.
Now that's something beast. And my husband.
I didn't see anyone else. But maybe they're together.
I hope so. I just
no
wish I could fly back and get them.
Oh, I missed a phone call.
Well, let's just make sure that's part of our schedule.
Oh, that's true, because some of you guys are, like, ahead.
Listen, we have to stick together.
Yeah, 10 minutes?
The past behind us. And team up to stop this horrible business.
You want to team up with the captain of the ship?
Oh, bad Mactric. I should have known.
If you're willing to team up with a girl you just met,
who already lied to me once.
Oh, yes. On accident.
On accident.
Deal.
Can't
we're teaming up with Mom.
Now.
Yay!
Okay, I'm going back to work on the plan.
Okay, I'll keep an eye on Marikai from here.
That kind of thing could be pretty convincing.
Do we have anything else we
yet?
Talk to her about?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Okay.
So I have to come up with a plan.
Okay. I'll keep an eye on Marikai.
How long could that possibly take?
A while.
Lols. Do we have new stuff? What's in our inventory?
Looks like the windows have been sealed with some sort of force field.
Okay, let's see our inventory. We have
A fork!
To have you on the team.
Anything to help out Captain Folta.
This is a sweet picture.
Yeah. I think that's the guy that came off the spaceship.
Always. Oh, you think it's the dad?
I think dad got...
Oh, that's interesting.
Because he looks kind of... Yeah?
So it's not like older version of himself?
No, it's dead. I don't think we need to control the ship from here anymore because we can get out.
I think we can boogie. I think we can leave.
Wait, should I have written that down? Build a bomb,
yep.
Get it off the ship,
get off the ship,
and drive the ship out of here. No.
Build a bomb.
Okay. Thank you, Helpy.
Thanks for busting us out of there, girl. What are you doing now? Warning people about that dangerous window? Good idea. We learned our lesson there, didn't we?
Oh my god, it's
so
cute!
It's disgusting! It's like the cuddle dungeon.
Well, the best thing is that it doesn't talk.
I know.
So it just looks adorable. And those other little cuddly things don't. Taco Bill Tuesday!
Big shake. Need
there you are. And so nice and clean, too.
Well.
They probably meant tacos till Tuesday.
No, they didn't.
Man, I really put some sweet holes in this thing.
That's all we needed from here.
Woo!
One X fake Shay suit.
A shrubbery! Teddy! Oh yeah, guys, so my, Let's Rewatch podcast that I was a guest on a few weeks ago, it was released yesterday. So if you're interested, you can check it out on iTunes. It's called Let's Rewatch.
Nice.
I watched Monty Python and the Holy Grail, and I talked about how much I loved it for like an hour. It was great.
That is great. So we have to build a bomb. So I'm looking for random things that we can pick up.
This place is falling apart.
Yeah, we're going to have to go to that nuclear place, which means we're going to have to wake up that door, probably.
But I unlocked some things when we were meandering about.
Oh,
yarn
God.
Boy.
Hi there.
Hello, yarn thing.
Dumb.
Oh, yay, Cthulhu. Yeah, I think it's only available on iTunes. I was checking to see if they had other... Like, if they also released on SoundCloud or anything. Which is, you know, a little too bad.
The most personable and accurate navigation system on the market. Just bring me a star chart and I shall weave my...
Oh, that might be kind of fun, Eric. And then we'd be commenting on ourselves.
Where are my yarns? What happened to my top
spindle? Oh, shit, I just realized...
Service requested.
What'd you just realize? I'm dying of suspense.
Realize I'm
90s to plan on doing this birthday.
Cupcakes.
Yeah, cupcakes.
Take the thing.
The cupcakes we ate today were lemon ricotta.
So good. Oh my god. So there's like a thing missing in the yarn bomb land.
I get the feeling something is supposed to go in this area.
Yarn knitting. And Mr. Yarn Knitter is having a identity crisis.
Looks like there's a bunch of debris in there.
Oh, can't get through.
I can't get through.
Rip.
Uh-oh.
Back to me. Anyway, that would get us to where Mr. Wolfman is, and we probably shouldn't do that. So I think it's the game preventing us. We want to go back to
the control? Crosshair.
Okay, no?
It is really funny watching these streams back, Erwin. I was talking to John and Scott about this yesterday, is that every so often there will be a moment where I clearly just completely misunderstood what somebody else was saying to me, and it's only upon watching it back that I realize that my brain just did not go in the proper direction. And I'm like, oh, Liz, no.
All right, so middle door is active now. And we have a space helmet for our space head.
Burp.
My head's normal.
Oh wait, we must be out of time now, hey? Oh no, five more minutes.
I wanna explore this.
And I don't know, because what are we going to do for the last 5 minutes, right? It was
messing the whole dance?
Yikes!
Could have been worse. You could have ended up half girl, half mom.
That's a joke.
Yikes!
Oh, the story. 10/13.
So, one more stream, you think, Cap Def? Yeah, then 2 minutes.
Entering an area of strong. Omicron.
Oh, we can put on the Shay suit?
Yikes!
Whoa!
Yikes, indeed. What the? Oh, maybe we can pick up the Shay suit.
Must have been trying to warn me about falling ship parts.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
I could wear them as a costume, but that would be creepy. And also, I'd probably sweat to death.
But you can still put on your helmet.
Huh.
Uh-oh.
I wonder what that funny light show is for. I don't need to wear
oh.
a helmet.
Okay, well, it's your funeral, madam.
Maybe it'll give us superpowers.
Man, that's pretty. Wonder what it is.
Oh, that's the fusion orb. It powers the ship's defenses.
Is it dangerous?
Not as long as it's on ice.
And if it heats up?
Excellent.
Event.
Ooh.
Sounds like a bomb.
Sounds like an explosion.
Big one. Hey, what are you up to?
Oh, nothing. I just like to keep track of where all the explosives are.
Nothing. I just like to know where the explosives are.
Take it.
This thing is neat.
Yep.
And hot. Hot, hot.
Attention. Can we put it in the helmet?
Now remove fusion orb from refrigerated pedestal.
We don't have anything cold, do we?
Can't take that trinket, I guess.
Unless... She didn't react to it though. I think you should try.
But I think they'd catch fire.
Oh wow, really?
But like I think that looks like no. Yes? No?
Interesting.
It would fit in this helmet, but without that
cooling stand.
Helmet, it would overheat.
Need something, yeah, we need a fridge. We need a mini fridge.
Okay.
Meanwhile, we're just exposing ourselves to radiation.
Whatevs. Doop doop.
That kind of tickled.
So, I think we need some.
That knife is pretty cool, Draco.
Ha ha ha.
Knife to meet ya. Badmech said stab it. I mean, we could, but then it would still explode.
I think.
Hi.
You know, we still need a way to keep it cold, don't we?
Yeah, I think we need to find something chilly. Ice cream.
Oh,
yep.
The ice cream palace. We'll put the ice cream in the helmet, put the thing in the ice cream,
yeah.
Stab, fit, flick, stop, boom.
The ship, I guess.
Ooh.
Yay.
You're so cute.
I guess I still need
so let's make sure that we end this game standing right in front of the door that we need to go,
yeah.
Otherwise we're going to get confused.
Trainland. Oh, there's something really cold on board the ship. That's Cuddle Dungeon.
Cuddle Dungeon, Cuddle Dungeon.
That looks like
Cuddle
Ice Cream
Dungeon,
Land.
Cuddle Dungeon, Cuddle, Cuddle Dungeon.
Step in.
Cuddle Dungeon.
And shall we...
Yeah, let's end it here.
If I wanted a bowl of this, I'd want the fresh stuff up in that
truck. Ugh, no, madam.
Hey, you guys look like you got caught in some sort of ice cream avalanche.
No, we're trying to cry out for freezer
service.
These things are so
hard. Thank you, Aragorn. I worked really hard on it.
We'd rather just sleep through it.
Oh, I see. Mind if I have a look around?
Knock yourself out.
Literally.
Just don't call us out until things settle down.
Awesome sauce. Let's end it.
Yep. You use controls to save and quit. I don't want to, like, just quit.
Save and exit.
Exit to desktop.
Desktop.
Change our picture.
Yay! Oh, I'm going
to... Sauce treating. No goodbye. Just the end.
Yay!
Sorry.
Man, thanks for bearing with us during some of the more difficult puzzles.
Oh, God chose to stop us thinking through the... We needed that as a boy to climb up.
We did, so now we have something. Very good. Good, 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 good. Yarn people. Mm-hmm. Guys, we really appreciate the help during those tough puzzles. I think there was a really nice combination of giving us hints, but also letting us figure things out on our own. Which we like. Yeah. So what's coming up over the next couple of days? What do we... Oh, you're still checking it about Seattle? Thank you for looking that up, Rock Pants. Yeah, I'm assuming... I think the awards are tonight. Well, tonight.
Yeah.
Well, it is tonight for us anyway, so...
Yeah, I guess that would make sense. That way everyone can go around and pat each other on the back for the last day of the festival.
Yeah. Asmi Ab, yes, this is the end of the stream, but we're here every Saturday streaming from 3 to 5 o'clock Eastern time, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry that you missed. Sorry that you missed it. But hey, if you give me a follow, you'll be notified next time. Yes, so there is Trisha 2.0 on Monday. Then we have on Friday, instead of Punchy at 6 o'clock, we're doing Exalt Witch.
Mm-hmm.
Yay! And then a week from today, 3 to 5, another Saturday age. Playing the broken age.
So you guys want that picture back there, huh? That one. That is Netrunner art. Go look up some Netrunner art. That's what Scott and John are playing back in that room over
it's
there.
It's really... Oh, God.
Oh, God.
It's really, really cool stuff. Hello, Cheeky. Loved the Cuddle Dungeon singing.
Oh boy.
Meet you there, Cheeks. Good puzzling. Well, thank you.
Hip, hip, hooray.
All right. Y'alls, have great weeks. As always, see you on the Twitter. Thank you guys for tuning in and being awesome. Bye.